Been redesigning my skull bench a bit, and this is the new part that I've been working on. I don't measure the screw holes because this is a, you know, this is really simply an artistic thing, and you know, you don't want it everything in line because you got to make it look like you did it by hand. Also using 1 5/8 screws in this, that I seem to use those a lot. And I just barely pull the screws through back in there. Also have some really thin strips here that I cut that you can probably see, and they give me a definite gap in there using that. And of course, you know, anything help you out is good. So this piece of 2x4 right here in the middle, where the nose is, that gets cut out so that there's a gap there. A lot of fun watching somebody drive screws. Oops, I'm gonna get that one. All right. Well, how's that look to you?